Hey there. I just want to come on here to share an urgent announcement. As you may already know, these couple days have been more or less depressing. But don't fear, I'm offering my assistance to you. I know that I'm not a healthcare professional or teacher, but I do have a master's, so I can work with that. I know that most schools are closed, if not have limited access, and moved online, which means you may not get the advanced immediate help that you need. If you are studying for any science-related classes, I can try and help with that and give you immediate answers. I also know one of the hardest things to do is writing papers. So on that end, I can either give you ideas on starting, format structure, or proofreading. Also, I know that people may not want to post their questions below on the comments for privacy purposes and or have documents attached to them. So, I'm putting my email on the screen at the descriptions below, so you can email them to me and I can take a look. It's saliology19@gmail.com, or I'll spell it for you. It's saliology19@gmail.com. The reason I'm doing this is because in these times like these, we need to pull our resources and help together, no matter if face to face or over the internet, because we are stronger together. Thank you for your time. That's it for now. So stay healthy and hopeful. Cheers.